Stress is unavoidable. And when you feel stressed, your body activates an emergency response by releasing norepinephrine and epinephrine. So what's the difference between them? Both are neurotransmitters and hormones that play a vital role in your body's fight or flight response. But norepinephrine is the most common neurotransmitter in your sympathetic nervous system, while epinephrine acts mainly as a hormone. Norepinephrine can increase alertness, arousal, and attention, constrict your blood vessels, dilate eyes, affect your sleep-wake cycle, mood, and memory. Epinephrine is released as a response to stress and can increase heart rate, increase breathing, dilate eyes, increase blood flow and oxygen to your muscles, increase energy, stimulate metabolism. Both can also be used as a medication. Norepinephrine is typically used as an infusion to increase and maintain blood pressure in emergency situations like cardiac arrest or drug reactions. Epinephrine, which can be used as an injection or aerosol, can be used to treat severe asthma by opening airways and decreasing airway spasms. It's also the first response treatment for anaphylaxis, a severe, life-threatening allergic reaction. If you have questions about norepinephrine and epinephrine, don't hesitate to talk to a healthcare provider.